Summary. Artifacts such as rock paintings, pottery, terracotta objects, beads, ornaments, sculptures, metal objects, coins, weapons, and structural remains such as caves, houses, stupas, rock-cut caves, temples, churches, mosques, pillars are all known as material sources. Inscriptions on Harappan seals, Vedic literature, Mesopotamian clay tablets, manuscript copies of Mahabharata and Ramayana, Jain and Buddhist literature, writings of Greek historians, travelogues, travelogues by Chinese travelers, books on grammar, Puranas, and inscriptions are included in the written sources. The Vedic, Buddhist, and Jain literature of ancient India was preserved by oral tradition. It is now available in the written form too. Even so, the oral tradition is still alive. When oral compositions are used for history writing, they are included in the oral sources.